that like a boom, 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 boom.
Yes. That's why I keep seeing glitches in the matrix. Well, what do we do?
Hey! You don't want to talk to me, yo. He talking to me, but yeah. You run,
stressful, and I don't have the proper amount of clocks or logbook to really understand what's going on sometimes. It's the most stressful job I've ever had. It's a very, very, very important job. And so I gotta do the best of my ability. I fuck up, I could fuck up a lot. They're literally fucking up themselves and their time. I fixed time and y'all are still doing this. You owe me. Because I was being tortured then. I could have just let it glitch. I really could have. But I decided not to. Because I've never manipulated time for personal reasons or selfish reasons. Or no, for bad personal reasons or selfish reasons. I've only ever manipulated time to save lives, and most of the time it's not even my choice. I monitor it, yes. Definitely stress the fuck out, yes. Maybe too. You're welcome. Thank you for what you did for me. Okay. Bye.